Question number 141. You plan to use Power Automate to perform data management tasks when user interact with data in the common data model. Which three types of event can generate a trigger for the task? Option A, when the record is displayed in the view. Option B, when the record is deleted. Option C, when the record is created. Option D, when the record is updated. Option E, when the record is read. The correct answers are Option B, when the record is deleted. Option C, when the record is created. Option D, when the record is updated. Question number 142. A company wants to use Power Automate to send email alerts to a specific employee whenever the company is mentioned in a Twitter post. You need to create the flow. From which two locations can you create the required flow? Option A, a mobile app. Option B, a browser. Option D, a desktop application. Option D, Dynamic 365. The correct answers are Option A, a mobile app. Option D, Dynamic 365. Question number 143. A company uses Dynamic 365 supply chain management. When a sales order is created for one of the customers that a specific user manages, a Microsoft Outlook task must be created to remind the user to perform any follow-up activities that are required. You need to implement the functionality to create Outlook task. Which two features should you use? Option A, AI Builder. Option B, Power Apps. Option C, Business Events. Option D, Power Automate. Option E, Dataverse. The correct answers are Option C, Business Events. Option D, Power Automate. Question number 144. A company plans to implement Power Automate. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, business process flows are considered automatic flows. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, you must create an automatic flow to launch a flow when the user selects a button on a form. The correct answer is no. Question number 145. You are creating a Power Automate solution. You need to select a Power Automate control action for each function in the flow. Which control action should you use? On the left side, you have the control actions. On the right side, you have the function, and you need to choose the correct control action. The first function is continue performing a set of action unless a condition becomes true. The correct control action is do until. The second function is allow multiple branches to be created based on a set of options. The correct control action is switch. The third function is allow two branches to be created based on a true or false condition. The correct control action is condition. Question number 146. You are building a Power Automate Cloud Flow. you need to access data in a third-party application that has a REST API. There is no connector available. What are two possible ways to achieve the goal? Option A, apply a data policy. Option B, create a custom connector. Option C, run Postman. Option D, use the HTTP connector. The correct answers are Option B, create a custom connector. Option D, use the HTTP connector. Question number 147. A rapidly growing company produces Office 365 licenses for all employees. The company wants to empower users to build apps, automate business processes, and analyze data without requiring expertise or development skill, and without increasing IT expenses and dependencies. You need to recommend tools so that users can accomplish specific tasks. Which tools should you recommend? The first question is, build automatic workflows that access multiple data sources. The correct answer is Power Automate. The second question is, create custom apps that address specific business needs. The correct answer is Power Apps. The third question is, design insightful data visualization. The correct answer is Power BI. Question number 148. A travel company plans to use the Power Platform to create tools that help travel agent book customer travel. You need to recommend solution for the company. What should you recommend? On the left side, you have the tools. On the right side, you have the requirement and you need to choose the correct tool. The first requirement is, if a customer is traveling with a person under the age of 18, a field must display to collect date of birth for the under 18 traveler only. The correct tool is Business Rule. The second requirement is, ensure that all travel agents use the same process with all customers. The correct tool is Business Process Flow. The third requirement is, send a confirmation email to customers after reservation are complete. The correct tool is Power Automate. Question number 149. A company uses Power Platform. You must ensure that users cannot share customer data with other users. You must also ensure that user cannot connect to data sources unless you grant the user explicit permission to access a data source. You need to recommend solutions to meet the company's security requirement. Which two types of policies should you recommend? Option A, Office Cloud Policies. Option B, Group Policy Object. Option C, Environment Label Policies. Option D, Tenant Label Policies. Option E, Preset Security Policies. The correct answers are Option C, Environment Label Policies. Option D, Tenant Label Policies. Question number 150. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, managed solution can be used to group multiple Power Platform component together during solution development. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, managed solution must be used to distribute a Power Platform application on App Source. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, managed solution always protect Power Platform components from editing when components are exported to another environment. The correct answer is yes.